with the prime accused, the charges, the charge sheet reads that there have been 13 grams of cocaine and there have been 22 pills of MDMA, which is also called as ecstasy, and other hard drugs, you know, which are very dangerous, not for, only for the person, but the society per se. Now, you know, this would also be a lesson for the youth that, you know, the procedural systems which everybody in India gets, they should not be, you know, brainwashed by the communists who tell them there is nothing left here in the judicial system. So the process as it happens, him along with the other people who are caught, the superstar's son, got the, you know, they got their lawyer, they got their defense lawyer, the state put up its prosecution lawyer, and right. You had, you know, them appealing their arguments based on the evidence which the NCB had, and the, you know, the accused also got access. Right. And what is being done, you know, is being politicized, and these religious angles are given. It is very important to put the facts out. Right. Sadly, it's being done by all sections of this media, with very few notable exceptions. Now, I'll just read out the names of the other 20 who are in custody and who have been denied bail. And on a lighter note, they, apart from the a few other minority communities, they are from pretty much all the faiths. So now the counter argument could be that why not people from other communities, right? So you have Arbaaz Merchant, you have Munmun Dhamecha, you have Mohak Jaiswal, you have Vikrant Chokar, you have Nuprut Satija, Gomit Chopra, Ishmeet Singh, Abdul Qadir, Shreyas Nair, Manish Rajgiri, Avin Sahu, Gopal Anand, Sameer Sehgal, Manav Singhal, Bhaskar Arora, Achit Kumar, Sinedi Igwe, a Nigerian national, Shivraj Ramdas, Okaro Uzoemo, again a Nigerian national, right? So right. These are the people along with the superstar's, you know, eldest son, who are currently in custody. So that is where, Sharon, we are currently at the, that is where the case right now is.